Opening with a shot of the Yamaha. It's back together. Well, we painted the frame. I'm going to do the swing arm separately or whatever because I want to keep it a roller. It's always good in a garage to keep them so you can roll it outside. Put second over pistons rings. Painted up the side covers. And in general, cleaned it up somewhat. And looking pretty good. And after this, we'll move into the Norton part of the segment for you following along at home.